about the purposes of government to what week? Tuesday, Wednesday, okay? Found your area of the room, take your Chromebook.
Okay, I'll look at it a second. No!
Yes.
So we can code on a Chromebook, and then we push it out to these machines.
Correct.
And these machines are used by students, obviously, and you can see what they have. So we also have this entire situation over here. And then you have to send that where?
We go back on a Google Docs with that computer, and
okay.
Then we put it on Notepad.
Okay, and then that gets sent to here.
Yeah, and then we just put it on a USB drive.
Nice, thanks.
Yeah, if you don't mind me, just...
People band. What's amplitude? People have their own garage band. What does the amp do for you?
I don't have to bring my MacBook home. We all know it's on the...
Everything's on the cloud?
Oh, most of it.
Yeah.
It reduces the amount of books.
All right. Anything with you? You want to say anything? Like one thing you like about them.
19951.
I like the fact that I could, like, bring my homework around mm-hmm. to different places without, like, having to, like, you know, I don't have to call my computer and type. I could just be in different rooms.
Sure. All right, so be honest. What's one thing you don't like about it? Distractions, anything like that? Or?
Oh, the open classes are really slow.
Yeah, that's our classroom management.
Okay. All right, so the delay is there.
Yeah.
You'd like the internet speeded up is what you're saying on that.
Oh, I think it's just open classes.
No, yeah,
okay.
Open classes,
Pierce's
server.
Oh, sure. How about you? Any distractions, anything that you don't like about it?
Sometimes it's kind of slow.
So, okay.
Yeah, what you pay for?
Like, when we have a group project, it's easier to collaborate with partners.
18348.
Yeah, like all on the Google Doc. Yeah. So that's kind of...
So on the posters, they do it in the computer, and I could print.
Nice.
Labriola, welcome again. My name is Mr. Labriola. We have all different kinds of things going on. We have our front desk here at the front of the classroom. That's Daniel, so he welcomes everybody to the class. He also takes care of our tickets and Spiceworks, which I think you guys just all talked about. We have A-plus certification going on over here, Microsoft certification as well. Ken is also working on a Chromebook, not sure what's wrong with it. You can go take a look at that and see what he's fixing. Peter's actually developing a video game over here using Unity, game development software. That's an independent project that he's working on. You'll see we have dual monitors set up. In the back left corner, we have our certification center. That's where students do the testing after school or before school for the actual certification exams. In the back, we have two carts. We have a charging cart for students that had forgotten to get. Take a look at some of the covers on the Chromebooks, too. We have them laser engraved, what we wrote on them. Here's a bunch of the sleeves that we issued our students with them. You can see that they're a little bit more industrial strength sleeve instead of like a neoprene sleeve. So yeah, feel free to talk to the students, talk to the teacher, ask some questions, take some pictures.
Bring your dance.
Especially for our middle school.
Which we outsourced to a company in South Dakota. And they did all 3,300 of them, and they green shipped them to us. We have since purchased our whole laser engraver.
This is actually my first year here. So they have set it up really very well with it because.